Hey guys, Coach Reed here. Want to take you on a quick tour of our facilities. As you can see, it's still under construction as the construction vest and helmet, but we're very excited. When it's done, it's going to be the best facility in college soccer in the country. Come on along, take a walk with me through it. Okay, and right in here we have the meal room. Come on in. There'll be a flat screen on the wall. Be able to watch the Champions League games. Tables and chairs, some music. This is where we'll eat our pre and post game meals for both men and women soccer. Be a great place for players to congregate as well. We're now in the video room. There'll be a whiteboard where we can write on. There'll be a flat screen TV. We'll be able to watch tape of opponents. We'll be able to show pre-game and post-game tape. We'll be able to do self-scout on our team. And where I think it'll really help us is in individual player development. We'll be able to sit with you and go over every touch you had in training and the matches and evaluate it to make you more effective as a player. And now we're in the men's soccer locker room. You got lucky today. Right in front of me is our new lockers we just delivered. The next time we give you a tour of the locker room, we've completed and the lockers will be in their proper area. It's spacious, couches, chairs. Be a great place for our guys to come in, spend time together pre and post practice. Flat screen TV to watch film of our opponent. Also to watch the Premier League matches or Bundesliga matches. You'll be able to get in here 24/7 with your code and watch what you need to watch. It'll be a great home away from home to get our guys out of their dorms and apartments. And of course, we will be social distancing at 6 feet, you know, in lieu of what's going on right now. Strength and conditioning room, we're very blessed at UConn. Coach West is the men's soccer strength and conditioning coach. And for me, he's the top strength and conditioning coach in this country. As you can see, the room is very spacious. We're gonna have great areas to work out off season to build up our conditioning and our strength. And another real bonus is over here. We have our door from the pitch. We'll come right from the pitch after the matches. We can do all our cool down work, our recovery work, and our regeneration work right here, right off the pitch. And then we move across the hall, which is very close in proximity, to our training room. So right after the match, after you cool down, hydrotherapy, cold tubs, massages, any rehab you need, everything is kind of a one-stop shopping in these two rooms. And then from here, we head down for our post-game meal. Okay, so down the hall here will be our equipment room where you pick up your training kit and your match kit every day. They'll be resurfaced. You'll get them back the next day clean. Right here will be the history of the program. We'll be able to talk about our 3 national championships, our over 20 Big East championships, 4 national players of the year, 2 Herman Trophy winners. And, you know, hopefully you guys will help add to the history of this program and your name and your trophy will be in this area as well. This will be a great way to depict the history of our program, the legacy of our program, and all the great student athletes that we've had here before you guys. All right, so now we're on the second floor in the men's soccer suite. These two offices here will be my assistant coach's offices. Right over here will be a flat screen. There'll be a nice waiting area. And if you come in here to my office, you can see we got a great view of the pitch. You can see everything, the scoreboard, the computer board over there, the message board. Great setup for college soccer. You know, we'll be able to see everything from up here. Okay, so this concludes our tour. Thank you for spending a few minutes with us. Please stay tuned on our website for updates and more footage as the inside of the building nears completion. And most importantly, in these crazy times, wear a mask and stay safe. Protect yourself, protect your family, protect everybody. Go Huskies.